Established in 1957, the next company we visited pioneered the first commercial pressure fryer and has since partnered with the world's largest restaurant chains. We're talking about Henny Penny, the worldwide leaders in restaurant equipment that truly makes a satisfying difference.
Henny Penny started in 1957 by Chester Wagner. He had a restaurant in Eaton, Ohio, and was known for his fried chicken and wanted to figure a better way to make better fried chicken, and came up with the world's first commercial pressure fryer, and then started selling it to restaurants and supermarkets, and we've been growing ever since.
Growing may be a bit of an understatement. This privately held, family-owned business now has 500 employees and has achieved nothing but success in its 53-year existence. Most notably, never having a manufacturing layoff, ever.
What's really been special about Henny Penny is its family ownership. Shortly after the beginning of the company, Jack Cobb, an early employee, became the owner. And it's been through his leadership and values, and then after with his son Steve, that has set up the environment for us to take a long view and value relationships and respect for the individual, which has allowed us to grow to today a little over 500 employees.
Henny Penny still revolves around its world-famous commercial pressure fryers, but has expanded its innovation into open fryers, combi ovens, rotisseries, holding cabinets, and more.
We're really excited about our newest product, the Evolution Elite Open Fryer. What the Evolution Elite allows operators to do is cook the same amount of food with about half the oil, which offers a significant savings in cost to the operator and is also much friendlier to the environment.
Recently being awarded with the 2009 McDonald's Worldwide Equipment Supplier of the Year Award, Henny Penny has partnered with the world's largest restaurant chains and is represented in over 100 countries worldwide.
It's been our partnership with these great companies and our focus on providing great products and taking great care of our customers and doing it by taking really good care of our employees that has allowed us to grow around the world with these customers. And it's been that has allowed Henny Penny to be debt-free, profitable, and growing stronger every year.
Henny Penny isn't just creating the products which allow companies to operate with more efficiency, they're creating better food, all while becoming the world's greatest.